situation to explain to you how big and how fat that really is. Indian weddings are very colorful events with red, orange, gold, yellow being prominent colors. At the bottom of the screen, you can see Indian wedding invitations, which are very ornate and often feature religious symbols and pictures of gods. Weddings can be held simply in someone's home or as elaborately as a farm, complete with candle decorations and place settings. The different wedding functions happen in mandaps, which are gazebo-style structures constructed either inside or outside. As you see here, this is the one constructed in the hotel. This is one constructed outside in a farm. Fashions are as diverse as the people itself. On the right side of your screen, you can see a North Indian wedding where they're wearing a lehenga and a sherwani. On this side is a South Indian couple. They're wearing a sari and a kurta pajama. Sandeep mentioned we are also religiously very diverse. So you can see a Catholic wedding, a Muslim wedding, and a Sikh wedding, all in the Indian diversity. No wedding discussion is complete without talking about jewels. The Indian jewelry business is valued at $11 billion annually, and a large part of that goes to wedding jewelry. So if you're interested in jewelry business, this is a place you should travel for the wedding season. There's jewelry, as you can see, for the forehead, for the neck, for the feet even. So you have a lot of scope in this area. Just to take you through a few common wedding customs, weddings are solemnized by the bride and the groom exchanging garlands, as you can see there. We also have a ceremony called Sindur Lagana, in which the groom applies a white powder called the red powder called Sindur on the bride's head. And one of the most important functions is a fire is erupted in the middle of the mandap, where the bride and the groom walk around and take 7 steps while the priest chants the vows. So if you like what you see and you're interested in having an Indian wedding, guess what? We outsource that too. IndianWeddingPlanner.com, where you can go and figure out what kind of wedding you would like if you want to get married in India. A lot of celebrities like Elizabeth Hurley are doing that now. They travel to India and experience the grand wedding. There are 2 packages to suit every budget and every taste. So I invite you to come to India and get married this time. Ankit and Abhishek will take you on a tour of India.